Know ye not that ye are the temple of God, and that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you? If any man defile the temple of God, him shall God destroy. For the temple of God is holy, which temple ye are.
With the exception of me, this room is filled with men who have forgotten God. And God, too, has forgotten them all. I will be forgiven for my sins. The rest will burn in hell.
So that's why you read the Bible.
Why else?
There might be many other reasons.
So God created man in his own image. How do you like that? This forsaken place is full of gods, I suppose.
I think it means that each man has some of the qualities of God inside him. If he wants them and if he looks for them.
You deal mostly in sheep, don't you, Campbell?
Bring what I do not know.
Recapture me.
I flee to where I cannot go.
Recapture me.
The bridge between my heart and mind.
Recapture me.
I stole my crucifix, Campbell. Without it, I'm lost.
Come across myself to find. Recapture me. You come and knock on imagination's door. You come to show to know you is what eyes and ears are for.
A crucifix is a piece of wood, Tillet. Only a piece of wood. The miracle is not in the wood, but in the heart.
Ears that hear but not receive. With eyes that see but can't perceive. Your paradox and poetry.
Recapture me.
They speak one sacred certainty. Recapture me. You come and knock on imagination's door. You come to show to know you is what eyes and ears are for. To know you is what eyes and ears are for.
He'll be dead at dawn. If we let him die believing that none of us cared whether he lived or not, why not? It's the truth, isn't it? Why should he die believing a lie? Maybe he won't. Maybe Telez will know the truth.
Through prophets' madness, make me wise.
Recapture me, recapture me.
Through foolish faith, open my eyes.
Recapture me.
The sacred words with silent words. Recapture me. Recapture me. Recapture me. Recapture me.